Huffman cabin, my pad, the guest ranch looking east. Ear Mountain, outstanding wildlife management area. Turns into Lewis and Clark National Forest. Looking west now. You can see the snow capped all the way back there. It's about 7 miles. That's the headquarters pass, the gates to the Bob Marshall Wilderness Area. And just looking west. I'm on top of Indian Head right now. It's called the Rocky Mountain Front.